came to one of my go-tos, Keystone Gulch. It's like this, I don't know, maybe 5 to 7% grade, but it just goes miles back. And you can actually run all the way to the back of Keystone Resort and to the back lifts there. But then in the winter, they stop you there. In the summer, you can go up and cross the ridge lines. Great little run. It's the path that they use to take supplies back up to the restaurants and stuff back at Keystone. So it's actually almost like a graded path. It's a road, but in the winter, they actually bring the cats up and down here. So it becomes a really nice running path, too, for cross country. Even skate if you catch it right after they've come through.